Hey there, Trailblazers. My name is Joseph Aguilar, and I am a member of Clutch Club. I invite you to join us today at 3:30 p.m. for our next meeting through Google Meet. The class code is EAUJ22E. Have a great day, Trailblazers.
Hey, Trailblazers. If you want to get your hands on all new spirit gear, be sure to come to our January movie night on Saturday the 28th. We'll have beanies, hoodies, and a whole lot more available for pre-order, so don't miss out on your chance to stock up. You can also shop online anytime at bit.ly/RVS_store.
My name is Giovanna Garcia, and I'm a counselor here at RVS. One thing that I really enjoy is practicing my calligraphy. I kind of started in high school, so I've been doing calligraphy on and off for like the last 10 years. You can really do it with anything that you have at home. I use paper, pencil, depending on whatever I'm working on. I have made graduation signs to encourage my friends. I have made like wedding entry signs for my sister's wedding. That was a very special day for her, and to be able to make something, you know, that had a little part of me in her special day was something that was really important to me. The repetition of it is very soothing. It's something that when I have a lot of thoughts in my head, if I can get something out on paper, it helps me feel better. I think it's important for students to be able to just be okay with not being perfect at things, being okay with trying new things, allowing yourself just to venture off into like different things, even if you're not good at it at first. Just try something new, because you'll be surprised what you get out of it.